As an admin, if you need help while using Microsoft 365 for Business, you have a number of options. Let's take a look. From the Microsoft 365 Admin Center, select Help and Support. Enter your question and select Search. You'll see suggested answers to your question. If this didn't answer your question, scroll down and select the Contact Support button to connect with one of our agents, and choose how you want to contact support. Enter a title and description for your issue, confirm your contact information, and choose whether to consent to the call being recorded. Add a file, screenshot, or video if you have one, and then select Contact Me. A support agent will then contact you about your issue. To get personalized assistance for both you and your employees, consider subscribing to Business Assist. Select Marketplace, go to the All Products tab, and search for Business Assist. Choose Details, select the number of licenses, then Buy. Once you've placed your order, each employee can get personalized support and more from the Business Assist team. For advanced or complex support needs, connect with a Microsoft partner. In the Admin Center, search for Partner. Select Partner Relationships, and then select Learn More About Working with a Partner. In the article, locate the link to find and contact a partner.